What's up with y'all, man? Niggas back on this Last of Us. I know it's been a minute, man. It's been like a cool couple months. Shit, but yeah, I've been slagging on these. I ain't gonna lie. I could have probably been done with this game, but you know, shit happens for real. But you feel me? Your boy back on it, so you know. We're gonna get back to it for real. I think this is the last where we left off. Trying to get into the cellar, so let's see.
Back down here.
Been too fucking long.
Here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this prison record is the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Must be her idea.
Really? The broad's not as smart as I thought she was. What? Fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. In this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
Relax.
God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Phil,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Let's get to the action, man. Okay, no weapon. I got a shotgun
right,
with me.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
I bet I like the sound of that.
This
true that for me, bro.
Is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that. Go weaponry. Powerful bombs. Coco.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Makes a lot of work.
They want me to craft
some.
My little craft. What can I craft? Coca. Need that speed on the motor for sure. Let me see what else I need. Can't do shit with these. Fuck, I'm just upgrade this gun. really been slacking on this game. It's really been 2 months. Fuck.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything.
Hey, I don't need any of
bro,
shit.
Relax. This thing keep
Joel,
pressing
her
and shit.
Her, right?
Like a
fuck.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
That motherfucker deep. They want me to play this shit stealthy and shit, huh?
Oh, man.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
That's sick.
Alright,
you want me to go force? Alright. I'll do that one thing again.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh, yeah. Clickers, bro. We'll have to wait till that boy double back. Alright, I got one shiv left. Dude, it's nothing but a fucking... left. Come here, bitch. How many? 1, 2. Dang, that's it for me to grab right here. Ain't gonna give me one more brick. Oh, there's something right there by that bench. What the fuck is this? Bro, this is not what I needed. Oh! I might have to. Wait, how do I? You're done.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
How do I swap to my bow? Missing every shot. Bro, how do you even? I'm done, bro. Oh, fuck. Man, fuck this, I'm boxing.
Joel.
Hey, relax, bruh. The fuck? They hurt us, bro? Oh my god. I need that loot though. Really did it. Let's get up out of here. Shit, taking too long. Where the school at?
Yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Damn, nothing on the ground. I can't pick up and throw at any motherfuckers.
Some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Finally, we made it to the fucking schoolhouse. Let me search this house real quick, though.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them upstairs. Try not to make
this. Nothing but clickers, bro. Oh my God. Ah, hell no.
Somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
No way.
empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
No way, bro. Bill, where? For no
anywhere
reason.
But here.
He's ready to haul ass. Come on.
They've broken through. We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out.
Be my guest.
What the fuck? Is that it?
This.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold him for long. That doesn't sound good.
I really don't. What is that? Oh my god.
What the fuck is that?
What?
What?
Allie, take cover.
Oh my god.
I got this.
What the fuck? Yo, are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh, hell no. Bro.
Allie, just stay away from him. Get away from him!
Let's go, fucker!
For a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yeah, man. Enough of that talk.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch!
Nah, fuck that. Get me out.
I got it, I got it. This way! We're sitting some ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm running.
Hurry, dog.
Go on, fuck that, fuck that. Hurry up, hurry up.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with...
Jesus. Damn.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
Who's Frank?
He was my partner.
Wait.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
It's fucked up.
He's got bites. Here.
Reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Jeez.
The battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B, as good as it gets.
I bet, man, we got to whip.
What are you thinking?
When you drive and we push.
Or you.
That's more of my stuff.
I'm finna end it right here, man. Been recording for a minute. Don't worry, man. I'm finna be pumping out these videos more often for sure. I ain't gonna stop slacking on these.
Give you a holler.
Gotta finish this game for sure. At least by the end of this month. But yeah, man. I see y'all in the next vid. You feel me? Y'all have a good day. Feel me? Stay blessed with all that. For sure.